we start off the hold and we do the outside walk, so sidestepping to the left, then walking, so we're twisting the chest towards the partner and walking side by side. From this we added some ideas of double line or the offset. So as we step outside, we step onto the foot and we walk back, and we do this off both feet. We then looked at going back inside with the partner, so after doing a couple of these rock steps, stepping back in line with the partner and being able to get back into the rock steps, or even just doing rock steps in parallel. We then looked at fascines, which are the side taps, or forward taps. So we, after coming back in line, we take the side step and we can just do taps. So we take the momentum of the leg to the side to tap the foot, but we don't transfer the weight fully. So we tap, bring it back, go back inside, and we just do these in various places. We also had a look at some decorations for these rock steps as well. So taking the lady's momentum up to form almost a layer. We looked at some ones for the man, so over exaggerated in the outside steps. So as I come to step outside, I can do flips. As we go through, so we do things like that. We also had a look at the cross from the downside position. So we step outside, we step forward in the chest, we twist into the cross position. Then I end with twist a little more into the hooker and walk out of it. And this walk can go both into parallel and cross system of walking. We then looked at sequencing these steps together. So step outside, going into the cross, and then just doing lots of little crosses. Come out of it. Finally, we did a few jumps. So lowering the hand on the back to indicate the length the jump was better. Stepping to the side, doing taps behind, building up the momentum to get a few jumps out of it. And that was the class.